Hi friends, this time I am uploading these medical abbreviations which are very useful for any nurse, doctor or anyone interested in medical field. And particularly these are very useful for people who are attempting to achieve central or state government nursing job. These are commonly asked in interviews that are being conducted in corporate hospitals. So let's get started. SGPT, serum glutamic pyruvic transaminase. SGOT, serum glutamic oxaloacetic transaminase. DSA, digital subtraction angiography. STEMI, ST elevation myocardial infraction. MCA infract, middle cerebral artery infract. SD, seizures disorder. SLED, sustained low efficiency dialysis. MRSA, methicillin resistant staphylococcus aureus. ADR, adverse drug reaction. CLABSI, centraline associated bloodstream infection. PES, problem etiology, signs and symptoms, medical diagnosis. DKA, diabetic ketoacidosis. GABA, gamma aminobutyric acid. ICDS, Integrated Child Development Scheme. NANDA, North American Nursing Diagnosis Association. ASO titer, anti-streptolysin O titer. CPDA, citrate phosphate dextrose adenine. VDRL, Venereal Disease Research Laboratory. ASD, atrial septal defect. ALD, alcoholic liver disease. ELISA, enzyme linked immunosorbent assay. EIA, enzyme immunoassay. NABH, National Accreditation Board for Hospitals and Healthcare Providers. ARDS, acute respiratory distress syndrome. AG ratio, albumin to globulin ratio. You can watch more abbreviations in my further videos. Thanks for watching. Please like and share. Don't forget to subscribe us. All the best for your exams. Bye bye.